This challenge workout is called Climb Every Mountain. It is a descending, ascending ladder. You're gonna have four exercises. Two of them are gonna go down by two. The second two are gonna go up by two. I'll explain what I mean by that. You've got push-ups and dumbbell renegade rows that are gonna start at 10 and decrease reps by two until you get all the way down to two. And then you've got double dumbbell push press and you've got double dumbbell squat. And those are gonna go from 2 to 10. So you'll go 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 with those. So you've got the first two are descending and the second two are ascending. I'll demonstrate the exercises and then turn in your time. First exercise is the push-up. I'm gonna do 10, then next round I'll do 8, 6, 4, 2. Pretend I did 10. Next exercise is the dumbbell renegade row. Looks like this. Next exercise is the double push press. And last but not least, the double dumbbell press.